YouTube.
Eh, bagai dengan cuba TikTok, kamu bagai dah wey, cebasa. Cekan nodi kusata tata wa amuri. Yakusomesa masamero gabe, yamusomesa.
Guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Boogie Dina. If it's your first time tuning in, you're welcome. Make sure you subscribe. As you guys can see today, I'm in a hurry. We are rushing because anytime now
we are running.
Yes, but I have two amazing guests, Nina, Emily, and actually, we have a dinosaur because it's the first time
on the channel.
You're welcome.
It's first time.
Guys, in today's video, we're gonna be doing a spelling bee. We're gonna see who can spell a near single spelling. Emmy, Oma, Coco, how good is your spelling? Spell girl.
Garo.
The fuck?
Girl is.
Eirl. But the Oba is not bored. Just a bad day cheating code because spelling people are not spelling. Because you can't
even
get a chuan. You can't watch that.
So I'm going to write.
Yes.
We're supposed to write.
Is the spelling at all from the man?
No. Mm. I thought you were going to
Katrina, spell. To spell without writing.
Would you manage?
Yeah. No.
Oh. Dale, let's go. Let's go for the first word.
Yeah.
The first word to spell is monocotolido. Full figure.
Yeah.
Yes.
What is a monocotolido?
A monocotolido. Me, I know the right spelling. Because I was a spelling bee, so maybe I ain't got a chance. Oh, now you're confident in going to church too.
What you mean?
Monocoto.
Monocoto.
Monocoto. Lidon. Monocoto. Lidon.
Chicken no dicks for the tatawa mood. Yasomesa masamero gabe. Yamsomesa.
Monocoto.
Monocoto Lidon. Let's play and go rap in the blala. Let me see the spellings. Let me see yours. That's okay, Nabe.
No.
First of all, Onomufu
and
Igbo.
I like I said, but don't do that.
So, Ono Yemutuofu.
Nedda.
Ono Yemutuofu. This is the right one. Monokotolidon. Temuli E. But when it's a monoskitilidon.
Monokt.
See, that's what I'm saying. I'm going to record it.
What is that?
Oh, you say? Like us, oh, you know, I'm saying.
Nedda Labayon, see, but what?
Monocoto, Omana spelling. Yeno, Monocoto Lidon. This is the spelling. Monocoto.
Monoco.
Mono. Yes. Monocoto.
I can't forget.
After what? Is what I have and sinuses, it's what yes, spell sinuses.
But no, you want to do that.
Spell sinuses.
I get you. I'm going to go to TikTok. I'm going to go to the TikTok.
Actually, good. You got to get a graphic of who is the smartest TikToker. Emily
or Coco?
Sinuses.
Emily.
Blind, sorry, I'm too. Smile, but I don't love your word. They say, okay, the next word. The next word. You can have a math to ask someone a parallelogram. Spell parallelogram.
Spell parallelogram.
parallelogram.
Teacher, finish.
You finished?
This is the correct one.
Yes, this is your first point.
So it is 2-1. Okay. The next word
is
hippopotamus.
Hippopotamus.
Hippopotamus. Can't scare one angle city who was spelling a hippopotamus. Emily, stop being
here now.
Hippopotamus. So called spelling it to one is
H I P P M U A.
Emily, spell.
They can't spell it. H I P. M U S.
And the right one is Coco. Yes, double P. Hippopotamus.
I think I would have panic and double P. Hippopotamus.
Okay. The next one to write is Tupolev has xylophone. Spell what you've written, please. Let me see yours. That was fun again. Yes, you all got the points according to what I know. Yeah, yo. Okay. Spell the word aisle. Walking down the aisle. Getting aisle. Married, yes. Walking down the aisle. Walking down the walking down the aisle. Like getting married, walking down the aisle. Look how you gonna come. This is possible. I'm going to walk down the aisle
on the wedding.
On the wedding.
Spell it.
Aisle is the word. The next word to spell for you guys is nauseous.
Nauseous.
Yes, someone who's nauseous. They want to. Nauseous. Nauseous. Yo, now I think keeping a track of the winner and the loser, but with my mapper. Next one, I'll tell my coco.
Yeah,
let's do it too.
Nauseous.
You spell nauseous. Spell nauseous, Emily. Nauseous. N-A-U-S-E-O-U-S. Okay.
We are all wrong.
Yes, you are all wrong. Next one to write Kanokango. Congratulations. Congratulations. You got a reason to celebrate. Congratulations.
I told you to Obugambo Obulimu Gundi.
Obulimu
like I can't
believe it. I can't want to see.
Like is a kali nga
omuntu gaina nyimanya.
Four, three, four, two.
Yes. Next one to write. Mamo. Mamo the person. That one is easy. So it is 5-3. The next word, camouflage. Like camouflage. You're telling a blurry stuff like that. Camouflage.
Camouflage.
I don't even know if that is how that is how they pronounce it. Language, gamutimani mutimani. Camouflage.
Like we need to search.
Yes, yes, yes. I want to sing Uganda. Emily, I tell Andika. I'm going to Emily, I'm going to cut you. What's your bang?
Cut around.
It's correct. So, to come here, camouflage was too. So. Camouflage was right.
Yeah.
Yes. So, another word. Limousine, you have now 4, 5. Limousine, the car. Limo, I want to drive a limo. Limousine. Actually, we are going to go to the car.
That's the other one.
That's Kandabe. Sit up here. Kandabe. When I'm going to go limousine, let's say the arm or limousine. Now with you. Then I want to say Z.
Ah, it's a limousine.
It's LIMOUSIN. Okay, the next word. Amateur. Ozambe. Emini. As many say amateur. Coco. Let me see. First of all, what are you spelling?
Amateur.
Let me see. Two points. Amateur. M-A-M-A. Don't it, my pepe.
I like it.
That's an easy
A-M-A. A-M-A. T-E-U-R. When you say
immature,
immature is before R. Oh, now you see, there is E here before R, amateur. Yeah, so we do another one.
Mm-hmm.
I think this is the second last one. Tambawa kangu, consensual. Mbawa kazibu. Actually, kambawa kangu akaya. Guarantee.
Wow.
Guarantee is easy. Yes, guarantee. 6, 5.
Consensual,
what do you mean? Consensual, spell consensual. Yes, same by consensual is the last one. Consensual. Actually, it's the second lakam, but where lakam? Okay, you don't want to spell consensual, I give you one more word.
What? Yes.
Yeah,
it's just
it's
S-U-A-L, our send.
No, PhD.
Okay, the last and final word for spelling today is simultaneously. Oh, Zambe.
Simultaneously.
Okay, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye. What Bye.
Tupa patulinga wagena, vaina jebalaga.
Bye.
Anyway, Emily is going somewhere.
Bye, I'm going for a date.
Bye, it's your girl Coco, mm-hmm. the English doctor.
Mm-hmm.
You're doctor? Aura Jota.
You studied nursing,
English
doctor. English doctor, yeah.
English doctor, mm-hmm. Aura Jota,
mm-hmm.
chief whip,
mm-hmm.
and the house at large.
And the house? And the house at large. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. You say adios with me. 1, 2, 3, go.
Adios!